All right, he's got the key. This is a 17th century troglodyte church. And my spouse wanted to surprise me with this, and I'm surprised, and we just got the key next door at La Mairie. All right, let's see what we have here. It's cool in here. Whoa, carved in the rock. Look at that. Wow. Excellent. It's up to the bell tower, I guess. Yeah, there's the bell tower, and here's the stairs. Oh, that's a chair. That's like a pulpit. Okay. That's got to be the bell tower up there. Can see it from outside. Pretty cool. There we go. Coin for the box for the maintenance of the church. I know I do. Pretty neat. This was used up, if I understand the literature correctly, up until the 20th century. Okay, here's a nice coin. My handbag just jumped onto a stool. Okay. Wild. And the jubé is missing. That's a rood screen because it was in bad shape. It'll be back in a few days or a few weeks, but it's not here today. This was to separate people, the poor from the rich, or the lepers from the non-lepers. Or the clergy from the non-clergy? Let's see. Okay, this is a 17th century. Thing. Retable. Retable, what is that? Altar, I guess. Okay. Really neat. Let's see what the name is. I don't know what the name of this is. I'll have to look it up on the piece of paper later. Okay, goodbye, little troglodyte church. Really cool. Literally. Whoa. Got the hook for the door. Back outside where it's much warmer. of Romilly Fedden, painter, writer, and fisherman, and of his wife, Catherine Douglas Fedden, CBE, writer and novelist for 18 years, from 1921 to 1939. Their home was at Chantemel in this valley. Okay. Very nice. Very chalky soil. Limestone cliffs here. And it is the valley of the River Seine. Oh, there goes the glider plane up there. I don't think you can see that, though. I think it's the glider. Looks like the glider. Okay. Very pretty.